Hello students, NMR can differentiate between two compounds on the basis of number of protons present and the environment around them.